Wait, if Birkin's dead, then.
So those were G samples.
How, though? Where's the typewriter? Oh shit. Don't tell me there's not a saving spot in here. There really fucking isn't. The anvil? I was really hoping there would be one. I wonder. Something's gonna happen here. I know it. I don't like this one bit. This is where Birkin died. And then how did he live unless his wife did something?
Easy.
Damn it, Leon.
All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown.
Are you fucking kidding me? So that means the raid one goes up to 410. I said the raid weapons probably go up to 410 then, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking. But it's nice these weapons go up so high.
Yeah, exactly.
Why?
Eureka, right? And apparently,
shouldn't have been like this.
Your armor goes up as well.
It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too.
So I am.
You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
Right.
So you made this monster.
The last
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Boss. Ain't that nice for him. Like spicy.
feels worse. Believe me.
But what you said, how much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
Right.
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands...
Right.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
You know, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
We verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Shoot me. But I don't think you can.
I love it. Oh, shit. Someone shot her. What the fuck? Ada! Oh, there goes the G-sample. Peace into the dark abyss.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
Ada! Gotta escape.
feel like they should play the Metal Gear Solid 3 song for this part. Or the one song that's sang by Celine Dion. Yeah. Celine Dion.
Who's that?
Claire.
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
Tyrant, misdirect!
Thank you.
don't question Leon. Damn, that's happening. The body is gone.
You have arrived at the bottom level. 5 minutes until detonation.
Don't throw her away.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Sherry?
Leon?
And Claire.
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Oh, man. That is quite the game. Watch the ending cutscene. We don't know what's gonna happen. How is he still alive? Then again, that looked like the infection. I got a C rank. Yeah. Hours. Oh wow, I was 11 minutes and 28 seconds short of a B rank. That's funny. Anyway, everybody, like, favorite, subscribe. Catch you all next time on this recording.